Fish on, guys. Fish on! Good morning, guys. Welcome back to the channel. We're at High Bridge. Crab pole. That's a Rapala. And over here, I'm going to have a paddle tail. With my jig heads, here it is here. I make those jig heads, and I just got DOA paddle tail for it, but they're pretty cool. So let's get to going. I got gloves because it's a stinky drumstick on there.
Never, Paul. Never have you gone fishing with me.
You're
Okay. Unfortunately, somebody's just came and started fishing down the other side. And that's usually where the snook's chilling out, so. At least I got this part in the back here. He's not fishing here. And we'll see what happens. Little 7-7. Here comes Pussycat. Looks like she's got a full belly. I guess he didn't eat yesterday. I put a snack bag full of dry food from home, and he did a good number on it.
Hey, Pussycat?
I think the guy left over there, and now's the time to try it over there because the current's going this way. So let's go see. Let's check that crab trap. One in the trap. One that almost got away. They didn't pinch me, it's those spines that are on the claws. Let's get them in. All right. Teeth's on ice. That's nice. Let's get it back out there. For all you northern boys, my friends up there, it is October 23rd, and I'm catching crabs. And not from the red light district either. Guys, fish on, fish on! Over at the nursery. Right in the upper lip. I was beginning to wonder what's going on because I haven't had a hit. Let's get these pliers. We could do a quick measurement, guesstimation 18 inches maybe. I was wrong. 21. Can't get you back in if you're gonna be doing that crap. Okay, guys. Light's not too bright. Oh. Let's get them in. About time. Whew. Out time. Okay, we'll wait for that to calm down a bit and then we'll get back over there and try again. I was seeing some top swirls over there. I'm like, okay, maybe. Like about the third, fourth cast, I finally got them on. Awesome. Shall we check the crab trap? Crab on, guys, crab on. Crab on. Another nice male. Watch out, pussycat. You want no part of him. Yep. the mail. Crab on. In the bucket of ice. Cooler of ice.
Hey, come on, guy.
All right, let's get it back out there. Well, it's two in a cooler. Okay, what I do is, in order to cast this, you have to have it like on no drag, because if some stupid instance this bale flips over, that trap, that close to $20 trap is gone. So I loosen the drag up all the way, and then I flip the bale, and then I cast, and then I tighten it back up. Okay, two in the cooler. All right, I'm gonna go over and try in the nursery and then the pocket.
Fish on, guys, fish on. Fish on.
First cast. Get a measurement on him while he's
calm.
Guys, 23. Wow, he really ate this thing too.
Ooh, doggy.
Do it. Let's get him in the water.
Sorry about the light, but it is what it is.
The other one's in the vehicle charging, so. Two. Check these hooks. Okay. We'll let that calm down over there.
Cat's over there chasing a leaf.
Come
morning, Jeff. How are you?
Fish count today?
122 and 123 snook and two crabs.
Alright. Yesterday, over the course of the day, they got quite a few black drum here.
Oh, sure.
Right, about 8 or 10 of them got caught. 5, 10 pounds.
Wow.
Fishing around the pile, and today they really moved in.
On what? Crabs?
No. One was on a dead shrimp.
No, shit.
One was on a piece of mullet.
Wow.
I don't know what the other person was on.
Yeah. That's during the daylight hours.
Yeah.
They're not out now.
I don't think they're night fish.
No, not at all.
Number three. Let's get him back in the water.
Going with some hot Crisco. I don't think I've ever used Crisco in my life, but all the black people seem to say, throw a pint right in Crisco. Must be a southern thing or a black thing. Actually, yeah. Well, yeah, no, inside. What are you doing? Probably finishing up the truck. I did have these.
Let's get them in.
I hear you from the corner all the way down there.
It is a little bit quieter, but I mean, I'm 80% done, and it's really pretty much a third quieter right now, because one side is basically still better. So, either way, he goes, alright, well, yeah, like, once I start something, you know, if I quit going, then it might take another 6 months to get back to it. Like, oh, so we're going to hit up on the
tan. Alright, guys, let's try it again. Go post. Alright, guys, I buttoned up both poles. I do have the crab trap back out. If I don't get another crab, I'm going to let the other two go. I'm getting a little bit cold, so I'm probably going to head out in a few minutes. So on that note, thanks for stopping back to the channel. I appreciate you checking out the video, and we'll see y'all on the next one. Y'all take care.